nice shots landing.
Joe, that is one well-timed overhand by Talos Latus.
Both fighters a little bit hesitant to engage, feeling each other out.
Latus gets caught with that punch. Gotta shore up the defense here. Nice punch.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short. Oh, double jab. That one hurt.
Bisping gets caught by the inside leg kick. Oh, beautiful straight right hand. Well, he leaned right into that.
Beautiful shot to end the fight here. Outstanding knockout.
Yeah, Joe, just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight. It's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So he'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight.
Let's see it here again. Great angle here. Lands perfectly, and that's the end.
Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage.
Just missed with a huge kick.
Big
body
shot.
Shot there, too.
Oh!
He is getting off some huge punches here.
Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Oh, he hurt him.
He's out.
He hurt him bad.
Oh!
Huge hook that got him the victory.
Yeah, Joe, a pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming. And before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight.
Here's another look at it here.
Now we go inside. Keeps going back to that jab, keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land.
Switching stances here.
Great exchanges. Very nicely done.
How about that shin?
A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
I should say so. A tremendous kick to end that fight tonight. Caught his opponent flush, full force, full extension, and he had no chance to stay in this fight. Fight was over as soon as that kick made flush contact.
Check it out again. I mean, just stiff.
And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight. Near perfect execution and one of the bigger highlights of his UFC career. Back inside the...
Edson is known for most are his beautiful kicks.
He's got him right here.
Nice leg kick.
Jesus Christ. Why are you guys booing?
Oh, big
We're up 38
there.
To 6.
He is going after it here.
Oh.
Body kick, look at that.
Sorry, I threw an interception. Jesus. Get off my back.
You fucking suck, Amos.
Beautiful shot to end the fight here. Outstanding.
So bad at life.
Yeah, Joe, beautiful shot to end the
fight. Oh, I can explain that easily. It's because I'm a worthless piece of shit, and it doesn't do anything.
It all started once I figured out there was another mean to LOL besides laugh out loud.
You're not wrong.
That is very
You're honestly not.
Look at this.
I know, I've heard.
Boom. Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the
sports
biggest stage.
No big deal. A game I've spent over $100 on. It. I love watching League. But honestly, I don't know. I don't watch streams hardly anymore.
Nice punch there by Lewis. He's this could be it right here.
Oh, what a leg kick. Big left.
Body kick with that.
Both guys landing big shots. Another knockdown. He's out.
There we go, baby. Yeah.
Junior Dos Santos pouring it on, and it leads to his stoppage victory.
Yeah, Joe, just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So he'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight. And
here's the end. That was pretty.
Here we see it from a different angle.
I think I made him go cross-eyed more than he already is.
Check it out here.
Boom.
Why, Junior? Why you hit me like that, Junior?
And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight. Near perfect execution and one of the bigger highlights of his UFC career. Now we go inside.
God damn. There was some bass on that connection. Filthy.
This is crazy! Oh my goodness! Oh!
Oh! Oh!
Like
I done got him! I done did the damn thing!
Beautiful, accurate uppercut for the KO.
Yeah, Joe, just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming.
I put him in a coffin.
He'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight.
Let's take a look at it from a different angle.
So a huge result and a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the big knockout win. That could hold up as one of the better KOs of the year. Let's get you. lands a kick to the leg now. Pretty good work on the feet tonight by George St. Pierre. Both fighters throwing heat now. He's doing a great job.
Okay. I'll take that.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, that was the perfect shot right there. We didn't even get a feeling out process here tonight, and we say it all the time. Sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly had a huge impact here tonight as he gets the win by first round KO.
Caught him right there, had him in all sorts of trouble. Check out this angle here. Boom.
Mm.
So a huge result and a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the big knockout win.